Yes, friends, now we are going to discuss the topic types of partners. So up to here, what we have learned? We have learned the concept of what is sole proprietorship, its characteristics, advantages and the limitation. Then we have started with the topic Hindu undivided family, right? It caters only, no advantages and no limitation. Then we have learned the last concept, that is the partnership. Usme bhi humne padha characteristics, advantages and limitation. So today, friends, we are taking the most important topic and very interesting one, that is types of partner, right? So always there is a confusion ki partners kitne tarike ke hote hain. The first comes the topic active partner. Now what does it mean, active partner ka matlab kya hota hai? Active partner means what? The partner who takes active interest, right? Bahut simple cheez hai. In partnership act, when any partner takes active interest for in the development as well as in the management of the firm, that is known as active partner. So what they want to say, according to partnership act, the person who becomes a partner and takes keen part in the management is called an active partner. Bahut simple cheez likha hai. Kya likha hai? According to partnership act, the person who becomes a partner, kya likha hai? According to Partnership Act, the person who becomes a partner and takes keen interest, matlab bahut zyada importance, keen part in the management is called an active partner. So what is an active partner? As per the Partnership Act, a person who becomes a partner and takes keen interest, keen part in the management of, is called the active partner. Such partner gets its agreed share in the profit and loss. Agreed share, jo pehle se decide hota hai. For the activities of the firm, he is called the agent of other partners. So agent ke naam se bhi pehchana jata hai. Kyun? Agent ke naam pe, kyunki dusron ke behalf mein bhi to kaam kar raha hai. So what we can say, active partner. According to the Partnership Act, the person who becomes a partner and takes keen part in the management of the firm is called an active partner. Such partner get his agreed share in profit and loss for the activities of a firm. For the activities of the firm, he is called the agent of other partner also. Number two is what? Sleeping partner. Sleeping doesn't mean ki wo sota rehta hai. Sleeping partner ka matlab hota hai, doesn't take active part in the management. ध्यान नहीं देता है बस, बाकी सब है, उसको प्रॉफिट में ही भाग मिलेगा सब में. क्या लिखा है? द पर्सन हु बिकम्स अ पार्टनर, द पर्सन हु बिकम्स अ पार्टनर बाय द पर्सन हु बिकम्स द पार्टनर बाय द पार्टनरशिप डीड एंड बियर्स प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. देखो क्या लिखा है, बियर्स प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. प्रॉफिट होगा तो भी उसका भाग लेगा, लॉस होगा तो भी भाग लेगा, बट डज नॉट टेक एक्टिव पार्ट इन द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ द. He is called a dormant or a sleeping partner. उसको एक नाम भी अलग दिया है, dormant or a sleeping partner. Though is an inactive partner, though is an inactive partner, like other partner, the liability of the firm is unlimited. सब कुछ वही है, सब कुछ सेम रहेगा, right? तो एक तरह का एक difference भी हो गया active partner and the sleeping partner. So what is active partner? According to Partnership Act, When a person becomes a partner in a partnership firm and takes active interest in the management of the firm, is called an active partner. Such partner get his agreed share in the profit and loss. Right? Clear likha. For the activities of the firm, he is called the agent of other partner or the sleeping partner. The person who becomes a partner in a partnership deed and bears the profit and loss, but he does not take active part in the management of the firm. Person who becomes a partner by the partnership deed and bears the profit and loss, but he does not take active part in the management of the firm, then it is called a dormant or a sleeping partner. Though is an inactive partner, inactive hai, right? Though is an inactive partner, the liability of the partner is also unlimited. Uske liability bhi puri rahegi. Agar kuch problem aa jata hai, so he is also responsible. So humne kya padha friends, type of partner mein? First we have learned active partner and number two we have learned sleeping partner. Okay. Next comes the nominal partner. Now, what is nominal? Right. Clear likha hai. Nominal partner kya hai? For quick growth and new establishing firm and to stay alive in tough competition, if a well-known person allows his name to be used by the firm, then that person is called a nominal partner. जल्दी बढ़ने के लिए, नाम करने के लिए क्या होता है? Some of the firm will take the name of other partner. मतलब दूसरे बंदे का नाम लेना. जैसे कि suppose in Surat we know Dheerasans has a good name in retail business. So if we want to start a, what we say a new business, if we want to start a new business in Utna area, so what I can do? I can take the name of Dheerasans and I can do the franchise. अब वो उस नाम से business आगे बढ़ेगा. कोई नया नाम रखेंगे तो कस्टमर्स को थोड़ा सा झिझक होता है, बट विद द सेम नेम इफ आई डू द बिजनेस, बिजनेस में फायदा हो सकता है. इसीलिए सो व्हाट वी कैन से नॉमिनल पार्टनर फॉर क्यू ग्रोथ ऑफ न्यू एस्टैब्लिशिंग फर्म एंड टू स्टे अलाइव इन टफ कॉम्पिटिशन. देखो क्लियर लिखा है, फॉर क्यू ग्रोथ ऑफ न्यू एस्टैब्लिशिंग फर्म. फॉर क्या लिखा है? फॉर क्यू ग्रोथ ऑफ न्यू establishing firm and to stay alive in tough competition, a well-known person allows his name to be used by the firm, then that person is called a nominal partner. Nominal partner does not bring the capital in the firm. Paisa leke nahi aayega. He only allows his name to be used in the firm. So kya hoga isse? So the goodwill of the firm increases. But his liability like other partner remained unlimited. लेकिन liability क्या होगी? उसकी unlimited होगी, क्योंकि उसने अपना नाम दिया है. चलो तो देखते हैं nominal partner. So what is nominal partner? For quick growth, है ना? Nominal partner का definition क्या है? For quick growth, जल्दी बढ़ने के लिए. For quick growth of new establishing firm. क्योंकि हम जानते हैं कोई भी नया firm जब market में आता है, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू एस्टैब्लिश देमसेल्फ. अपने को एस्टैब्लिश करने में उसे बहुत प्रॉब्लम आता है. एंड टू स्टे अलाइव इन टफ कॉम्पिटिशन. इफ ए वेल नोन पर्सन अलाउज हिज नेम टू बी यूज बाय द फर्म, देन दैट पर्सन इज कॉल्ड अ नॉमिनल पार्टनर. क्या कहते हैं? नॉमिनल पार्टनर. Nominal partner does not bring capital in the firm. Capital लेके नहीं आएगा. He only allows his name to be used for the firm. So the goodwill of the firm increases. Goodwill बढ़ेगा, but his liability like other partners remain unlimited. So what we can say? Nominal partner for quick growth. For quick growth and for establishing a new firm, for quick growth of newly established firm and to stay alive in the tough competition, if a well-known person allows his name to be used by the firm, then that person is called a nominal partner. Nominal partner does not bring capital in the firm. He only allows his name to be used for the firm. So the goodwill of the firm increases, but his liability like other liability remains unlimited. Partners in profit only. अब ये क्या है? सिर्फ profit कमाना है. If a person is made a partner in the firm, क्या लिखा है देखो? If a person is made a partner, उसको हम partner बनाते हैं to take advantage of his special skill. अब उसके पास एक अलग ही skill होता है, राइट? कोई बोल सकते हैं ना, नॉलेज होता है. जैसे कोई मशीन रिपेयरिंग का नॉलेज होता है, बड़े बड़े मशीन्स होते हैं. फॉर दैट रिपेयरिंग वी रिक्वायर अ स्पेशल स्किल. स्पेशल स्किल, नॉलेज एंड एक्सपीरियंस. देन सच पर्सन इज कॉल्ड पार्टनर इन प्रॉफिट ओनली. पार्टनर इन प्रॉफिट ओनली मे और मे नॉट ब्रिंग इन कैपिटल. क्योंकि उसके पास वो स्पेशल स्किल है, नॉलेज है, एक्सपीरियंस है, जरूरी नहीं है कि वो पैसा लेकर आए. बट ही इज एंटाइटल फॉर प्रॉफिट. लेकिन प्रॉफिट मिलेगा उसको. ही डज नॉट टू शेयर ऑफ लॉस. एज अ नेम सेज, ही हैज नॉट टू शेयर टू लॉस ऑफ बिजनेस. उसे लॉस की भरपाई नहीं करनी. So what we can say, partners in profit only. If a person is made a partner in the firm, क्या लिखा है? If a person is made a partner in the firm to take, if a person is made a partner in a firm, क्या? To take a advantage of his special skill, knowledge and experience, then such person is called partner in profit only. Partner in profit only may or may not bring in capital, but he is entitled for profit. He has not to share to loss of the firm. Right? So what we can say? Partner in profit only. If a person is made a partner in a firm, to take advantage of his. If a person is made a partner in a firm to take advantage of his special skill, knowledge and experience, then such person is called partner in profit only. Partner in profit only. Kya likha hai? Bahut simple. If a person is made a partner in order to take the advantage of his special skill, knowledge and experience, then such partner is known as partner in profit only. Partner in profit only may or may not bring capital, but he is entitled to profit. He has not to share to loss to the firm. Kya likha hai? Dekho. If a person is made a partner in the firm to take advantage of his special skill, knowledge and experience, then such person is called partner in profit only. Partner in profit only may or may not bring in capital, but is entitled for profit. He has not to share the loss of the firm. Right, what they want to say. If a person is made a partner in a firm, to take advantage of his special skill, knowledge and experience, then such person is called partner in profit only. Partner in profit only may or may not bring in capital, but he is entitled for profit. He has not to share the loss of the firm. Partner by Christopher or holding out. Christopher holding out matlab kya hota hai? Wo apne behavior se ye batata hai ki main yahan ka partner. Ab wo kaise? Dekho, the person who has not signed the partnership deed, partnership deed jab usne sign nahi kiya, matlab partner hi nahi hai, does not bring capital, paisa bhi nahi la raha hai, and does not share the profit bhi share nahi karta, but on the basis of his behavior, apne behavior ke, when a third party assumes him, right, but on the basis of the behavior, when a third party assumes him as a partner, third party usse assume kya karta hai ki chalo ye banda partner hai, then he is called partner by Christopher or holding out, though he cannot take part in the management and profit. As third party does business with the firm ke sath, after taking his credit, his liability becomes unlimited. Right, credit lene ke baad uski liability kya ho jati hai? Unlimited ho jati hai. Chalo, so what we can say? Matlab simple si baat hai, apne behavior se ye batata hai ki main partner hoon. Jaise ki ye building mein kya hota hai, agents hote hai na, agent, broker bolte hai na hum. To wo batate hai ki main yahan ka malik hoon aisa. To main bhi yahan business kar sakta hoon. To log uske bharose business karte hai. Fayda dono ko hai. The person who has not signed the partnership, kya likha hai? The person who has not signed the partnership deed does not bring capital and does not share the profit. Profit bhi share nahi karta. But on the basis of his behavior, uske behavior mein, when a third party assumes him as a partner, then it is called, तब उसे क्या कहते हैं? पार्टनर बाय इस्टोफल और होल्डिंग हाउ. दो ही कैनॉट टेक पार्ट इन द मैनेजमेंट एंड द प्रॉफिट एज थर्ड पार्टी डज बिजनेस विद द फर्म. after taking his credit, his liability become unlimited. Right, so what we can say? The person who has not signed the partnership deed, does not bring the capital and does not share the profit. But on the behavior when a third party assumes him as a partner, then he is called partner by estoppel or holding on. Though he cannot take part in the management and profit, as third party does business with the firm, after taking his credit, his liability become unlimited. Then comes friends word, minor partner. Now what is that? Minor, hum jante hai kya hota hai, jiska age 18 se niche. According to Partnership Act, only an adult person is able to sign the partnership deed. Adult person is sign kar sakta. Therefore, only adult person can become a partner. Simple si baat hai. Right, clear likha. According to Partnership Act, only an adult person is able to sign the partnership deed. So therefore, only an adult person can become a partner, a minor cannot. If any of the partner dies, agar kisi banda ka death ho jata hai, then his minor child can be made a minor partner. Iska minor child, 10 saal ka hai, 12 saal ka, usse partner banaya ja sakta. A minor partner has no liability to pay the debt of the firm. Decision mein koi bhaag nahi leta hai. Creditors cannot take the personal property of the minor partner. When he becomes an adult, 18 साल का हो जाएगा, then he desires that he can become a partner such like other partner. वो partner बनना चाहता है कि नहीं बनना चाहता है. So what we can say, minor partner. According to Partnership Act, only an adult person, clear लिखा, according to Partnership Act, only an adult person is able to sign the partnership deed. Therefore, only an adult person can become a partner. Minor cannot. If any of the partner dies, then his minor child can be made a minor partner. A minor partner has no liability to pay the debt of the firm. Creditors cannot take the personal property of a minor partner. When he becomes an adult, if he desires, then he can become a partner, just like other partners. Okay, so very clear to you. Ek baar wapas revise kar lete hai, types of partner. The first we have learned the active partner. So what is active partner? According to Partnership Act, the person who becomes a partner and takes active interest in the management of the firm, he is known as active partner. Therefore, he is called the agent of other partner. That is known as active partner. Not sleeping. The person who becomes a partner by the partnership deed, right? But bears the profit and loss. But he does not take active part in the management of the business. He is called the dormant or sleeping partner. Though he is an inactive partner, right, his liability is unlimited. Then comes nominal partner. What is nominal? For cube growth and for establishing a new firm and to stay alive in tough competition, a well-known person allows his name to be used by the firm, then that person is called a nominal partner. Nominal partner does not bring capital to the firm. He only allows his name to be used for the firm. Right. So the goodwill of the firm increases, but his liability like other partner remain unlimited. Partners in profit only. Now what is that? If a person is made a partner in a firm, to take advantage of his special skill, knowledge and experience, then such person is called the partners in profit only. Partners in profit only may or may not bring capital, but he is entitled to profit. He does not have any share in the loss. Partner by estoppel holding on. The person who has not signed in the partnership deed does not bring capital, does not share the profit, but on the basis of his behavior, when a third party assumes him as a partner, then he is called partner by estoffel or holding out. Though he cannot take part in the management and profit, as the third party does business with the firm, after taking his credit, his liability become unlimited. Minor partner, according to Partnership Act, only adult person is able to sign the partnership deed. Therefore, only an adult person can become a partner. A minor cannot. If any partner dies, then his minor child can be made a minor partner. A minor partner has no liability to pay the debt of the firm. Creditors cannot take part, cannot take the personal property of a minor partner. When it becomes an adult, and if he desire, then he can become a partner just like the other partner. Yes, now we are going to see the introduction part, types of partnership form. Kitne type ke hai ye? So first is the types of partnership form. Usme dekho teen types hai, according to time limit, according to liability, according to registration. Now what is that? According to time limit का मतलब partnership at will and term partnership. Partnership at will. Will का मतलब क्या होता है? अपनी मर्जी से. उसे हम कहते हैं partnership at will. अपनी मर्जी से. जब भी whenever he want to join, he can join. Whenever he want to leave, he can leave. Term partnership. Term partnership का मतलब ये particular date होता है कि भाई ये काम होने के बाद हम छोड़ के चले जाएंगे. That is partner. Term partnership. पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म विद लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी. लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी मतलब मेरी लायबिलिटी इतनी रहेगी, इससे ज़्यादा मैं कुछ भरपाई नहीं करूँगा. पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म विद अनलिमिटेड लायबिलिटी. अनलिमिटेड है कि भाई मेरी प्राइवेट प्रॉपर्टीज भी रिस्पॉन्सिबल है. रजिस्टर्ड पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म जो रजिस्टर्ड होता है, रजिस्टर्ड पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म. अनरजिस्टर्ड पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म जो अनरजिस्टर्ड होता है. पार्टनरशिप एट विल, term partnership, partnership with limited liability, partnership with unlimited liability, registered and unregistered. Partnership form for a specific work, right? So according to time limit, partnership at will. Now what is that? In this type of partnership firm, the lifespan of the firm depends upon the wish of the partner. There is no time limit. The firm exists till there is a unity and agreement among the partners. If any one of the partners wishes to dissolve the firm, then according to law, by giving notice, he can bring the dissolution of the firm. So what they want to say, according to time limit, partnership at will. In this type of partnership, in this type of partnership firm, the lifespan of the firm depends upon the wish of the partners. There is no time limit. The firm exit till there is a unity. Kab tak exit karega? Jab tak unity or agreement hai among the partners. If any one of the partner, koi bhi partner chhod ke jana chahta hai, wishes to dissolve the firm, then according to law, kanun ke hisab se, by giving notice, he can bring the dissolution of the firm. Right, so friends, today we have learned the types of partner. Kya kya padha? Active partner, dormant partner, partners in profit only, partners by estoffel, nominal partner, right, minor partner. This we have learned today. Right, in the next coming period, we are going to learn types of partnership form. Types of partnership form. Aapko dekhte to pata hi chal gaya ki chapter is very big. Right, you have to write it, you have to practice it, then only it will come into your mind, otherwise it becomes very confusing for you, hai na. So सो टाइप्स ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फॉर्म में अकॉर्डिंग टू टाइम लिमिट, अकॉर्डिंग टू लायबिलिटी, अकॉर्डिंग टू एक्सेशन. तो क्या क्या देखा हमने? टाइम लिमिट में तीन है, पार्टनरशिप एट विल, टर्म पार्टनरशिप, पार्टनरशिप फॉर स्पेसिफिक वर्क. लायबिलिटी में दो है, लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी, अनलिमिटेड लायबिलिटी. रजिस्ट्रेशन में दो है, रजिस्टर्ड एंड अनरजिस्टर्ड. ओके, थैंक यू फॉर